day, he was getting better and better. Wait, what? How was he outside? Hadn't he taken an elevator into the depths of the earth? Full of stars. You how to fly. No wonder his mother had told him to eat his fruit. There had to be some way to use the Iblis stone. was old, wasn't it? People are so much cleverer now. And Renato was pretty sure he was cleverer than most people. If I go that way. Could not get past this point. Obviously, the temple builders knew how to deal with tomb raiders. There was an inscription. Praise the sun. Stone of the purest blackness. It reflected no light, like a void made solid. Nervous, he picked it up.
I can make you mighty.
Who said that?
Give blood.
It was the stone, eager, thirsty. That seemed tempting and terribly wrong. Zenobia was the Emperor's greatest general and a potent witch. But they had been close once, and he had a sneaking suspicion the gem would try to control him. Why not capture the core of Sky Ripper instead? It was the eye of a lost god torn out by the transcendent Emperor to power his greatest weapon.
Not the core,
said the stone anxiously. But even though Renato knew how evil the gem was, he had a clever plan for dealing with it. Why was he listening to a talking rock? Ah, but the rock had a point. If the stone could truly turn him into a powerful warrior, he could defeat the Emperor with... As he placed the impossibly black crystal in his gauntlet, Renato had a sudden vision. Charred fields covered in dead ravens below a black sun. Was it the time of the lost gods before the transcendent emperor? Was it the future?
Felisos,
it whispered.
Take the power.
He could feel the stone's hunger for souls, its thirst for blood. All right, I get it. This was going to be interesting. sometimes, all you know is what you know. You know? The ravens on Zenobia's island were no match for Renardo. They screamed as the stones sucked out their souls. And with each death, he felt stronger.
Take the power,
the stone told him. How could you convince a firewall you're its friend? Worse with Zenobia than he'd done with the core, could he? Two eyes good, one eye dead.